Caroline. Bah, bah, bah. I'm a really good singer, you guys. I don't know why. I don't know why I'm not a singer. But I should be. Alright. Alright. We're back at it again with the white bands. Here we go. We're back at it again. Here we go. Okay. She's either dead or she's a traitor. Maybe, maybe not. maybe not. What do you guys think? What should I do? This is such a hard decision.
Haven't known her long enough to trust her.
This project was Miranda's baby. She'd never sabotage it.
Could I have some water when you have a minute?
Maybe she's not a traitor, but that doesn't change the facts. We're here, she's not.
You can probably
we need to save ourselves.
Watch that.
Shadow Bay is only
a
few.
Oh no!
We can overload the cache.
It was her baby! Oh. Show up. Turn up. Oh, overload the crates? Wait, what? Overload. Which one's overload? This one?
Don't know when to quit.
That's it.
Oh my gosh! Look who's back! I am in the second one, Richard! I made it!
Shepard,
I made
it. Who we work for. Will you trust me?
This really isn't the time.
I am on the second one.
We won't make it if she's expecting a shot in the back.
If you want to piss off the boss, it's your ass, Jacob.
It's me!
If you want to piss off the boss, welcome in! Hi, Shady!
It's funded and controlled by Cerberus.
Why would Cerberus save me?
I wiped out my share of Cerberus projects when I was a Spectre. Back then, they were trying to kill me. Why the change of
heart? Yeah, how do I know how long it's been? Hi, Wolf!
Basically.
How are you?
The Alliance declared.
Not too many side objectives? Yeah, but I also didn't know it was going to end that fast.
Look,
I still did some side quests and it ended way quick.
I thought you
guess what you did? You got OBS set up to stream. 5 years?
I promise.
It's been 5 years since I've been alive, Brian.
Elusive Man. Is he in charge of all this?
Yeah. That's not his real name, of course. Nobody knows who he really is.
It was a code.
Yeah, I've said your stream ended. Yeah, just a weird hiccup.
Kinda stuck.
TikTok Studio, bless it, is sometimes not the best because it will, like, it'll just have really bad, like, shutdowns. But no big deal, we back. Just took me a minute, I had to restart some stuff. I'll never work for Cerberus.
I don't care what his name is, he just needs to answer my questions. All of them.
Got the money!
All the squad quests? Yes.
I'm sure he'll be more than happy to tell
Hellblade
you whatever you want to know.
Senna's Saga is out tonight. Hellblade is out? Oh. I know people are so excited for Hellblade, which is really cool. Ooh, I just started. I really did just start. Oh, I got... Why do I have Renegade? Why am I a Renegade? Oh, because I'm talking about Cerberus? 2 years, you were dead. Oh, okay. Brian, I was like, oh no! The controls feel so much better in this game because I'm not sideways the whole time. Give me that headshot. Ooh. Oh, I can just press it. I forgot. I just gotta press R1 more often. I hope they play us at midnight. That'd be sweet. Dude, remember if they did? That'd be so awesome. Oh, the fact that I can vault now, too. There is nothing better than vaulting in a game. Oh. What difficulty? Oh, normal. Because I'm not. Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, behind me? Oh, help me out, guys. I don't want to die this early. No. No, I didn't know what I meant to do. Oh, my gosh. That was luck. Well. Resident Evil and got a trophy. I will never hear IRL great dad. No, baby. I'm sorry. I streamed on Twitch, but no talking on camera. I didn't have the proper setup. I'm so proud of you, though. Oh, they blow up. I'm so proud of you. Oh, my gosh. Streaming on Twitch is so scary. But congratulations. Hello? Almost all. I was like, what is that? That's literally so cool. Oh my gosh, Richard, I'm so proud of you. Oh, that's so awesome. Streaming on Twitch is hard, and I applaud anyone who does it. Seriously. It can be so scary and intimidating, and people can be, like, mean, or they can be really nice. Like, you never know what kind of a day you're going to walk into on Twitch. Whether people are going to just be, like, really supportive, or they're going to be, like, really cranky, and you're like, oh my gosh, why are you being cranky? Can I run infinitely? Only had one viewer. Guess what? Who cares? That was one viewer. That's one person that wants to watch you. One viewer will turn into 10, will turn into 20, will turn into 30. It happens. And you're going to do amazing. My biggest advice for people who want to start streaming, because I didn't do it, is talk all the time.
Here. We're almost
because when I come into a stream,
Miranda, but you were
dead.
Miranda's a hoe?
What the hell are you doing?
Whoa. Crap.
My job. Wilson betrayed us all. Even if you're sure, did he deserve that welcome? He sabotaged
the security
systems. Look how
cool my stuff is.
Killed my staff, and he would have killed us.
You sure about that, Miranda? We've known Wilson for years. What if you're wrong?
Never heard of the VR version, but stick with the regular version.
I thought you'd have learned that by now, Jacob.
It's me.
You should have taken him alive. See what he
knew. Welcome to Chronicle.
Too risky. I've put too
but yeah,
much time
so so as I stop talking because I'm so invested.
You really think?
But if I come into a stream and people are, and they're talking and they're like, oh my gosh, I've never seen this happen. Like, what are we gonna do? I get invested because I'm like, oh, what are you gonna do? Like, I don't know what's happening. Like, talk about it. And I think it also shows your personality, which is really cool. So yeah. Oh, you love this game, Mark? Let's go! I'm back. Notes. I made it back. We're back again. Great game. I'm so pumped. I knew he was lying. Okay, what happens now?
So, what's our next step? We get on the shuttle and go. My boss wants to speak to you.
You mean the elusive man? I know you work for Cerberus.
Ah, Jacob. I should have known your conscience would get the better of you.
Lying to the commander isn't the way to get her to join our cause.
Well, since we're getting everything out in the open, is there anything else you want to ask before we go, Commander?
Yeah, I do, actually. I do ask. I want to know.
Convenient that
Let's
you
do that.
Show up as we're leaving.
So that I missed the intro? Oh my gosh. Green eyes. I was like
Besides
this.
Besides trying to save your life? Wilson figured out I was helping.
That's what I did. I was like,
army of mechs to take me out.
So, I wonder what happened in life. Oh, my the stinking
a little too soon if you
TikTok Live me. Isn't the like best thing ever. Can I ask what is wrong with me? Nothing's wrong with you, Wolf. What do you mean, love? What do you mean? We are Legion. We are Legion. Bum ba dum bum 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 bum.
Where are we going?
Another yeah. Cerberus facility.
I freaked out.
The elusive man is waiting for you there.
Thank you, Mike, for the heart. I love you guys.
I'm not sure I trust you.
Hi, user. Hey, welcome back.
The station. You want to stay and rock
all
the
squad quests? Yes.
Be my guest.
Hey, Ken. Yeah, people said I want something I will never have, and I know I'll never have it. You know what? That's a hard thing to let go of. Like, especially when we just desire something so much and we just put all our heart into it and our time and our energy. Like, I totally 100% get that. I'm also, well, I was also someone who very much wanted, like,
if they're not here now, they're
not
coming.
Oh, more than my own life to be a dad. Wolf, don't know. Okay, what is it? How do you know you're not right now? Not in, like, a biological sense, but how do you know that you don't represent fatherhood to some people? Just because I currently am not a mom doesn't mean that I'm not a mom to some of my friends' kids, that I'm not a mom to some of the patients that I have, that I'm not a mom to my nieces or my nephews. Like, I think being a mom or being a mother figure is a lot different than
I've had enough of this station
what a lot of people think traditionally. Yeah, I was
case.
A mom before I was an actual mom. Exactly. Exactly. So, Wolf, be the dad that you want to be right now to those around you. Even if they're older. I still mom some of my friends. And like, I'm older than them. Or they're older than me. You know what I mean? Thank you guys
Before
so much for the
you
gifts. You're so
internet,
sweet!
I'm asking questions to evaluate your condition.
Promo way.
More tests?
Can I be a daddy?
Shepard took down those mechs without
sure,
any trouble.
You want to be.
That has to be good enough.
It's been
She's great with my kids and she moms me. Schwendy dads me sometimes. Sometimes Schwendy's my dad.
Ask the
you know what I mean? I'm 39 and about to have my first kid. Congratulations! Oh my gosh! Oh, Wolf, I'm so sorry. My heart goes out to you, my friend. Miranda's gonna... You were smarter than a lot of us. Aww. But I think there's...
Did you say 2 years?
I think there's a lot going on with being a dad or being a mom or being a parental figure. We love our non-binary beings.
We can be done.
So if you want to be a parent, if you want to be a mom, if you want to be a dad, if you want to be
records show you grew up on Earth.
A leader, if you want to be a support,
you enlisted and you survived a Thresher Maw attack that wiped out the rest
of the team. I wanted to get to the point where I wanted to sell. Yeah. That's supposed to be an oh Miranda, no, but for real, like, you know what I'm saying.
Steamy.
You want to be an auntie? Oh, I think you'd be a great auntie. But my mic was acting up. Oh, green eyes. I totally feel that. Mics are the worst. I refuse to die.
I remember.
Thank you, Mike.
Everyone's screaming.
Good
gunfire, blood everywhere. I was the only one who stayed focused on survival.
Why does my face look so cool?
50 Marines died in a coup. You were the only one who lived. Satisfied, Miranda.
Almost.
I got angry. Oh, that's, yeah, dude. In Resident Evil? Oh, heck yeah.
Vermeier,
oh, heck yeah.
Where you destroyed Saren's clone.
I would be thrilled when that day comes.
You had to leave one of your squad behind to die in the blast. Breezy,
that's so cool, though. Congrats to them.
Gunnery Chief Ashley Williams was killed in action.
I became an uncle for the first time. Dude, fun uncles. Fun uncles. Fire. I have a fun uncle, dude. He's like... He smokes weed and farts matches and a whole bunch of stuff. He's so weird. I love him to death. Love him to death. You'll be able to fix it eventually? No, I like it. It looks like kind of cracked and gothic, and I look kind of cool. Because my niece likes to do swinging games. Oh, that's cute, though. Have a great night. Good night, Richard. Enjoy your scroll. You'll enjoy your doom scroll.
I left a friend to die that day, and I didn't do it casually. But I had to save as many people as I could. Ash gave her life for the rest of the team. Without her, I couldn't have stopped Saren. She died a hero.
Gosh, my death clips are fire.
And I wasn't judging your decision. Everybody at Cerberus knows
so I can teach her the good stuff.
Had to be destroyed.
Teach her how to accidentally flip
Citadel,
people off
after
and
the Alliance saved the Destiny Ascension and you killed Saren.
Swear and prank her family. Oh, I don't. Oh, I have to choose. Oh, you guys, I thought I didn't have to choose. I went medium on purpose. Because Angie Brenna tortured me with me and Rose. Heisenberg smashed. Dude, I bet. That game's heavy, too. To get old enough that I can teach her. Oh, yeah. Hi, Ashley. What's worse than ants in your pants? Bees in your knees? I don't know what. Your eyes will turn red? Stop. I'm in love. Also, sort of the good cartoons? Oh, yeah. My Miranda and Jacob. Miranda's hot. I kind of did Jacob. Not too sure that Wilson was a bad guy, so I'm kind of iffy about Miranda. Don't do you. Okay, done. Choose Anderson. Okay, done.
Humanity was
Say
offered
less.
A spot on the council.
Deserve your rage?
Captain
Hell
Anderson
yeah.
For the position.
Yes, Captain Anderson is now Counselor Anderson. Though from what I hear, he preferred life in the military.
Still, good to know that the human council member.
I was gonna say ants!
Politics ahead of defense.
Your memory seems solid.
Uncles.
There are other tests we really should run.
Come on, Miranda. Enough with the quizzes. The memories are there.
Actually, I'm gutted, except this one's going to be a lot more side quests, so I get it.
You're right.
It's a dark joke.
We'll have to hope
what the heck happened to stream? Oh,
field test
what's it called?
Enough.
TikTok Live just went. Because sometimes the actual studio, the streaming studio, has glitches in it. That happens every time, but no worries. Like watching paint dry, I learned the hard way. No, don't be sorry, love. Don't ever be sorry. Oh my gosh. Thanks to Chris Redfield and Ethan's daughter. Oh, heck yeah. How did I like the first one? I really liked it. It was really good. Oh, I can't. I have to talk to someone?
The elusive man is waiting for you in the other room.
Oh. Oh. Wait, what? Casual appearance? Oh. Oh my. Oh. Oh. Okay, hold on. I kind of dig the sweat payout look, though. I look kind of hot. But this is it. This is what we're going for. This is it. Village of Shadows. Oh, heck yeah. Okay, the armor. Do we have cool armor? No helmet. Oh my gosh, cool. And 7 chest plate, because I don't have any other ones. Okay, so this is where I put... This is kind of where I fix the... Oh my gosh. Is that a purple sheen? Oh, that's cute. You had the N7 hoodie? Is how I appear on the ship. Ah! Stop! I can be pink! Oh, oh. A muted red? Oh my gosh. Oh, the gold? The gold is fire. Okay, listen. Oh. Oh. Oh, it's so shiny. Oh, it's so shiny. Oh, you guys. I'm so sorry. Listen, this is what we're doing. It is what it is. We can fix it later. This. A blood red for our goth? Please. Please. This is amazing. Oh.
It's me.
Oh. Oh. I love it. You have to do it. Do I play D&D? I have always wanted to. I've always wanted to DM, but I never learned the rules, and so I can't do it yet. Change the black colors instead of blue? Wait, I can what? Wait, what? Where? Does it let me? Oh, is it because, is that the tint or the material? I don't know how to fix it. How do I fix it? What? Oh my gosh! Oh yeah. Oh! Oh. Oh. Oh, the blood. The blood. Oh. Oh. Pattern color. Oh my gosh, this is beautiful. This is the coolest thing ever. I kind of want to be girly pop, though, you guys. Maybe some D&D dice. No, don't. I will cry. I will cry. How do I make the black colors, the back colors? Oh, we're going for red. Oh. I don't know how to change the blue. I don't think I changed the blue. If you get into it, you go after the shiny math clicky clacks. AKA dice. The shiny... Oh, it's not letting me. All I have is pattern color. Yeah, it doesn't let me. Yeah, it only gives me. You're my favorite person. Stop. I'll freaking cry my eyes out. Go down. It's not letting me go down, you guys. That's it. I think blue's our only option. Which is, you know, honestly, not. I'm just saying, it's slay already. Like, I'm not mad about it. A nice blood red. Oh! How long am I streaming tonight? For like another like hour-ish. Hour 15. It'd be no problem really. I'm sure people do enjoy them. Oh! Listen, people. So I obviously doom scroll. Maybe it's in Mass Effect 3 we can change it. But so far, I mean, I look really cool. So obviously I doom scroll on TikTok, right? As we all do. As we all do. As we all do. People who make dice, who unmold dice, and it's the big fat D20, I'm like, what? In case I fall asleep, oh, Breezy, you're so, so sweet. Right? And people who do the liquid core with the shiny in the middle.
Commander Shepard.
Scrolls away. Honestly, fair though.
Elusive man.
Honestly, fair.
I thought we'd be meeting face to face.
Oh.
Unnecessary.
Thank you for being respectful. I appreciate it so much. You wake up early.
You and I know.
I have a chunk mold, but not one that big. I need to learn liquid cores. People who make them, insane. Insanely creative. How do you do that? How do you put things in there? How do you preserve something in there? Do you put a flower? What do you do? I don't know. But people who make liquid core stuff, amazing. You're in Japan? No way. Would you want to get involved as a player first? I think I would so that I understand the game. And the rules, because I don't want to be... Listen, I don't want no players to take advantage of me because I don't know stuff. You know what I mean? I made a Mass Effect set. No, Green Eyes, don't you dare. Don't you dare.
You might be the reason I'm still alive.
That would be... I can't do that.
You need to put your personal feelings aside. I'd feel so bad. Humanity is up against the greatest...
So far, no news.
...existence.
The Reapers.
Good to see your memory still intact. How are you feeling?
I didn't know that he did voice acting. That's amazing. You're not my friend.
You need to earn the right to ask me those.
You're not my friend.
Cerberus isn't as evil as you believe.
I need a boring Tuesday.
You and I are on the same side. We just have different methods.
It wasn't. Cut oh, it wasn't chase. Anything bad. Just a thought.
What are the Reapers
that's
doing
impossible.
That made you decide to bring me back.
Oh.
We're at war.
Listen.
No one wants to admit
listen.
It, but humanity is under attack.
My name is Average Girl Games for a reason. I'm very average. There are people like me literally everywhere. Okay? Literally everywhere. And I know and I know and I know they're around you. We're just hard to find because we're shy and we have anxiety. Thank you for the GGs! You're phenomenal. Also, if anyone wants to, I'm not like saying like I'm not advertising. But if anyone's into Dead by Daylight, let me know. Because there's a creator that I've been following who reminds me of me. And it's really cool and I really like her. And she's pretty awesome. So, if you're curious.
Fighting a war doesn't seem like Cerberus.
Martin Sheen rocked this role. Is it Martin Sheen?
We're
yeah, DBD. Do you like DBD? Oh my gosh. If you seriously, if you want a DBD person that is phenomenal, but you have to say that I sent you because I love when people are like, oh my gosh, this person sent you. And I'm like, oh my gosh. Paragon, I think again. You used to love DBD? Instant watch. Let's go. Let's freaking go. Okay, why me?
You could have trained an entire army for what you spent to bring me back.
You're unique, not just in ability or what you've experienced, but in what you represent.
Stop! What do you mean? Oh my gosh.
You're more than a soldier. You're a symbol. And I don't know if the Reapers
thank you.
Fear, but you killed one.
Werewolf the Apocalypse Earthblood? That. No? What kind of game is it? You are that girl. He's like, you're unique. And I'm like, oh my gosh. Stop it! Elusive man! Don't compliment me like that. What do you even mean? What? Please.
If this is a threat against humanity, you need to mobilize
so
the Alliance.
Bordors, thank you for your love. You guys are so sweet. I appreciate you guys so much.
Still stretched too thin to waste resources verifying the
suggestion, pick up the DLC characters first. DLC.
Pirates is easier.
I can do that.
More convenient.
Hey, Auntie Husky, sweet baby, how are you? It's so good to see you. Oh my gosh.
To harvest all life in the galaxy.
Human to wolf to werewolf?
Human colonies.
Do I get cool fingernails? You're sick, stop, Husky.
That fits the definition of harvesting. Nobody's paying attention because
babe, I'm so sorry. Are you feeling better? What are you doing to feel better? Are you drinking soup?
I don't know why they've suddenly.
You better be eating some soup, baby.
Maybe you got their attention when you killed.
Thank you for your gifts. Oh my gosh, stop. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh, guys, it's Craig! Y'all, Craig is back. Everyone say hi to Craig.
Yes, boy, have you lost your mind? Because I'll help you find it.
It's our favorite friend. It's our favorite boy, Craig. Craig's here, guys. Everyone say hi to Craig. One of these days, Craig, one of these days, it's going to be on my PC. Maybe I believe you.
If the Reapers are behind this.
Get some rest. But oh my gosh, go. Go get some rest. Thank you so much for coming in, Green Eyes. You always make me feel so freaking special. You always come in and say hi. You're always so positive. You're always so sweet. Thank you so much. Have a fantastic night. Sup, bruh? It's okay. I'm not getting better. I'm getting worse. But it's not getting better. Oh, are you drinking electrolytes? Like, seriously, though, you're drinking electrolytes?
Miranda killed Wilson in cold blood.
Because you should do that. Good night. Good night, friend. It's so nice to have you.
You expect me to trust them?
Wilson was one of my best agents, but he was a traitor.
How do we know he was a traitor? How do I know?
What I expected of her, and she saved your life in more ways than one.
Did she?
Jacob's a soldier, one of the best. He's never fully trusted me, but he's always been honest about it. You'll be just fine with them, for now.
Do I? Wait, hold on. Do I get to seduce the elusive man? I'm bringing sexy back. Like, why are you smoking your cigarette like that? What are you doing? Oh my gosh, wait, call me special again. Do it one more time, please. I don't trust them either. I don't trust them neither. What are you expecting?
What do you think I'll find there?
That's a good question.
If I knew that.
Stop being sus, girl! What? Let me do what I want.
Who's abducting the colonies? Do they have any connection to the Reapers?
You're special. I am.
It's up to you to do this.
I'm a soldier. Okay. I'm a goth mommy. Oh. You're going to hate this guy? Oh, crap. All right. Well, that's fair. To be fair, I really didn't like the council in the beginning. And they just got worse. I knew Risa was the traitor. No. It's not me. Thank you for being phenomenal. I'm proud of you being you. Listen, Wolf, I'm proud of you being you, man. Dude, be yourself always. Did you guys know that there is only one you in the entire universe?
The elusive man is very impressed with you. I'm eager to see if you can live up to his expectations on this mission.
I never got a chance
you have,
to see how much I appreciated
you are so,
what the Lazarus Project did
so special and so unique.
It.
Your genetic makeup will never, ever, ever be made again. Even twins have differences in their genetic makeup. You are unique. There is one of you. One. Literally a single. In a world that we get replicates of everything. We get replicates of toys. We get replicates of games. We get replicates of everything. Houses. Cars. Literally everything. There is only one. One human that has your genetic makeup. You are so special. There's only one person that has your genetic makeup and your personality. Has your genetic makeup and your laugh. Has your genetic makeup and your smile. You are so unique. And I want
to work together here.
So badly for people to know
anything.
That because that's
I have
amazing.
The utmost respect
for
your
that's incredible,
Shepard.
You guys. Think about that.
It's
there
as
has
me.
Been and ever will be, there's only one person
for.
Like you.
Only time will tell if you prove
what?
To be an asset or a liability to
that's
our
freaking
cause.
Cool. That's freaking cool. Miranda.
Tell me a little about yourself.
Yeah, tell
worried
me about
it. My qualifications. I can crush a mech with my biotics or shoot its head off at 100 yards. Take your pick. Did you and Jacob serve together in the Alliance?
No. The elusive man recognized my potential and recruited me at a young age.
How old were you?
Old enough to know this is
you're
what I wanted.
You're gonna agree with me or die laughing? What? Imagine if there were two of me. I don't know what I'd do. For you to meet your shipmates? I'm scared. I want more than a resume.
I'm trying to get to know you as a human being.
I'm not looking for a friend, Shepard.
Oh, a squirrel! They're like, oh, I'm not. Oh. No, that's me too. Listen, there's no one that has.
What can you tell me about this colony?
As much ADHD
Freedom's Progress?
As Schwendi. Bad still films.
Settlement in the Terminus system.
I know him IRL.
Small military force for protection.
I can say one thing about
drones.
One game one
Everyone
time, and he will
way,
give
really.
Me the lore
Completely
the next week.
Until the disappearance.
Hilarious.
Any thoughts on what we might run into there?
A lot of empty buildings and one giant mystery.
It's obvious you're not interested in talking.
We've got an assignment. We can talk about it all.
I asked her a million questions, and then that's how Shepard responds. She's like, well, you're not interested in talking to me. Girl, she answered all our questions. What do you mean? At the age of 10? Oh, have I played The Last of Us? I played the first one. Haven't played the second one because people warned me it was very, very heavy. Oh, level up. What? And so I was like, okay. Oh, sweet. It gives me like a little overview. Oh, that was nice. But yeah, people said don't play it on stream because it's very, very, very rough.
We should be there.
And I was like, that's fair.
The elusive man put us under your command. Do you have any orders?
Are you sure you'll be comfortable following my orders?
We didn't bring you back from the dead just to second guess you, Commander. If the elusive man says you're in charge.
I never got how. What? I passed Jacob. What do you mean? Pass him. He's right there.
What makes you think this investigation will turn up anything new?
At other colonies, Ooh. Official investigators got there first.
But I forget frequently
Sometimes
and it's a pain yet I can multitask.
Well.
I think forgetting is
We're
the worst part about ADHD. Just
time.
Being like, oh yeah, I was
Maybe
supposed to
find
do that.
Clues before somebody else disturbs the scene.
Whoops. Okay, well, it's fine. We'll figure it out.
What did you find at the other colonies?
We got it. Let's sneeze. I coughed.
No signs of attack.
I was like, ooh, I drank that weird. Chokers, hey, did you share my life? Thanks, Chokers. I love you so much, you sweet thing.
We've got no target to go after.
All right, let's go.
We're going to find out who did this and take them down. Nothing gets in our way.
Ooh.
Am I clear?
We're good.
Perfectly, Commander.
Good to have you here, Shepard.
I love that. I don't know who it was. Tell me if you're still in here, but when they go... Jacob's like watching paint. I don't romance him. I died. Have to get reminded by someone else. That's why I have reminders on my phone. Like 1,000,000%. Crimson Armor's my go-to. Yeah. It's because she's goth mommy. And I was like, ooh, blood. How wonderful. Oh, shotgun. Okay. All right. Grenade launcher. Where's my... Oh gosh, okay. What's a machine pistol? Alright, let's just try that. Let's try. works well with the goth mommy because she looks so good. Sorry, I'm just going to look around. You guys told me to look everywhere, and I do not take that mission lightly. So I'm just peeking at some things really fast. What does Miranda do? What's her overload and warp? And then pull and incinerary? Okay, cool, 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 cool. All right, nice. It's like an SMG. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm okay. I just was like coughing like nonstop. That was so crazy. Hello? Hello? Knock, knock? No, okay, we're good. We're good. Turn on ammo perks? Wait, what? How do I turn on ammo perks? Also, should I give myself some points? You okay? Oh, he's good. Okay. Assault mastery? Be faster, fiercer, and more powerful. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I can't do anything with that, so let's just leave like that. Alright, cool. Let's give you incinerary ammo. Alright, cool. R1? Oh, yes, yes, yes. When I go like this? No, it's this one. Oh. R1 and L1. A cryo? Okay, let's make flat... Wait, hold on. Wait. Let's make unity... Map? No. Yeah, that's not what I meant to do. Well, we're gonna use a power. I might also use like a flashbang ring or something. I don't know. Because we're gonna use Unity to heal. That's gonna be nice. It hit the bar? I did turn it on. It's on. It's on R1. We're good. We got you! The angel that Vision and I are in love with? Yeah, but she sucks now. I remember when I was a noob. Okay, well, great. I get it.
Strange.
No I'm a noob. Bodies,
no structural damage.
Is it an SMG? No. Ooh. Oh yeah, because it makes me go faster. Which I noticed with my blast pistol, which was super cool. I was like, that's really nice. I kind of get tired, but I don't slow down as much. Kind of nice. Yeah, you guys are like, oh, I remember when I was stupid. I'm like, ah! I'm trying my best. Oh, what's up?
Strange. Security systems were disabled at the airport.
Oh. Reload? Oh, thanks.
Heads up.
No, I want, what's this one? I want the heavy pistol. That was so nice. No, it could be one of the ones I wish I could play this game. But a lot of people, so many, have been like, man. If only I could play this game again. And I'm like, aww. Was it that good? Don't worry. We're oh my gosh! What in the world is that?
Those mechs shouldn't have been hostile. Woo. They should have recognized us as human.
Someone reprogrammed them to
I adore the military, yet couldn't enlist. That's okay. I would have loved to be in the Air Force. I was going to actually join the Air Force if I didn't get married to be a doctor in the Air Force. But I got married, and so I didn't have to, which is great. I'll have you bawling. No. Wish I could play again like it was my first time. Oh. Our weak to Miranda's overload. Yeah, well, I'm weak to Miranda, so it's great. Makes two of us. Been reading for 16 years? Oh my gosh! That's amazing! What is this? What's up? Thank you so much for your service. That's awesome. Hello? Oh, credits? I just got credits. What? Hello? Oh, oh my gosh. I prayed for a little ping system and I got it! A game that I wish I could play again for the very first time all over again. Ooh. I think it would have to be Bioshock. If you haven't played that game...
They've seen us.
Woo! Stair parts, hold on. The twist at the end is so wild. So wild. and you do not see it coming, and you're just like, what? Oh! Utilize rage to their disadvantage? I don't know. I respect anyone in the military, any branch. I know that they each have their own little qualms, which I think is kind of funny, because it's kind of like police officers and firefighters, right? Everyone's just like, yeah, meh, and it's just kind of funny. Okay, alright. I don't- ooh, this one looks scary! This is gonna be fun! Fine, I'll put Mass Effect again. Do it. I was gonna say Bioshock. Oh, yeah. Okay. Highlight individual nodes to find matching symbols. When you find two matching symbols, select them to complete the circuit. Complete all circuits before you run out of time. Oh, it's timed? Oh. Nope. I got scared. I want to try again. I have to highlight them before I do it. Got it. Woo! I figured it out! You play Bioshock on your Switch? It's on your Switch? That's freaking cool. You'll be fine. I figured it out, you guys. I took a melatonin before scrolling. It's kicking in. Oh my gosh, go. Oh, save. Thank you, Ashley. I love you! That you can buy that increased time. Oh, I'm gonna need it because I am slow with puzzles. Husky knows. Husky see me on Twitch be like, you are bad at puzzles. Oh, straight into a, okay. Praza.
You said you'd let me handle it.
Tiny!
Wait. Shepard?
I'm not taking any chances with Cerberus operatives.
Put those weapons down! Shepard? Is that... you're alive?
Cerberus rebuilt me, Tally. In return, they asked me to investigate these attacks on human colonies.
My
space wife! Look at them!
We're well within our rights to investigate.
I wasn't allowed to wear anything
old
navy.
I'd like to know what the Quarians are doing here.
Night, love. Good night, Ashley. I love you.
Whatever's going on here, I don't
she looks so good in this game, too.
One of our people was here on pilgrimage. His name was Vitor. We came to find him.
Isn't that a little strange? A Quarian visiting a remote human colony?
Quarians can choose where they go on pilgrimage. Oh. Vitor liked the idea of helping a small settlement. He was always nervous in crowds.
She means that he was unstable. Combine that with damage to his suit CO2 scrubbers and an infection from an open air exposure, and he's likely.
Do we ever see Tali's like face? Do the Quarians ever take off their masks? You miss this game? It's so good. Good to see your face. Moved. We have to be male ship. Oh, old Navy implies that new Navy exists. For $10 off at the eShop, let's go. Maybe? No, okay. Help Vitor. Alright, I got it. Okay. Yes, depending on the choices you make, you see a picture. Ooh, is she hot? My name is Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite stream in the Citadel. I will freaking cry, David. Good to see a picture. She's very hot. Dude, I bet she is.
Vitor's the only one who can tell us what
I bet she is.
We should work together to find him.
Good idea. You'll need two teams to get past the drones anyway.
Now we're
her outfit is so fire, dude.
No, Praza, you're working for me. If you can't follow orders, go wait on the ship.
Oh!
Enter the warehouse through the center of the colony.
That's my girl,
we'll
man. Go wait on the ship if you can't deal with it. That's my girl.
Huh?
Mm.
Your people really don't like Cerberus. What did I miss?
They killed our people, infiltrated our flotilla.
She is a babe. Super hot.
That's not
Tally Zora was Normandy.
It was nothing personal.
What do you mean?
We can argue.
Hi, Geth, by the way.
Who later.
Right two games, three special choices, though. Oh.
Agreed.
You never noticed the face on her? There. Could have been anyone else, but I could have got her. Oh, that's true. She'll get more references. Oh. Sure, Wolf, what's up?
Make sure to keep in radio contact.
Will do. Good luck, Shepard. See you on the far side.
No place I'd rather be. All right, let's go. Okay, help Vitor, you said. Help Vitor. What was that? Oh, is that healing? What is this? Can I have that? I want that. Pick it up. Do I need it? Is it mine? I guess I don't need it. I wish I knew what I could and can't. Everything's talking to me. Oh, I'm a beacon of hope. Stop. I am. Oh my gosh, as I run there. I am simply a human that just tries to be funny and give you the hee-hees and... Oh! The hee-hees and the ha-has. That's all I want. Tally was always with me on every mission. Yeah, because she was the best. The best. Fast Romandy, you'll find out. Husky, a garland! That's your very first gift! Husky, that's your first gift! Does this Yuna have a soul? You got it tattooed? Milk cats. Where did you get it tattooed? Does it look cool? Husky, you're so sweet. Okay, here we go. Really fast. Beep. Okay, these are fun. Was the Omni Blade mixed with biotics? Oh, that's kind of cool. I didn't know there was an Omni Blade. Wolf, thank you for the GGs! Oh my gosh! You guys are way too kind to me. I don't know what in the world... What in the world... I did to have such an amazing community. But you guys are so sweet. I'm the only person you've ever gifted. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna cry! Okay, overload, overload, overload. Use your overload! Wow, Miranda!
There we go!
What did you? Literally nothing!
Can't get a lock!
Oh. Bruh! She didn't use it! Oh, I have to point to it, huh? Oh, the melee is nasty in this game.
We should have expected this.
Well. Still catch. Today's your birthday, Christopher. Oh my gosh. Birthday, dude! I hope your birthday is so stinking good. I hope you get so much delicious food, and I hope you get... Hello? Cool stuff! I don't guess I don't need it because I'm full. Alright, cool. Get a med kit! Hope you got the things. When you get an afterlife as a nightclub on Omega? Whoa! But now I want a cake. Oh my gosh, cakes. Yeah, but I forgot if you point at them, the overload helps. 21 years young, bro! Looking, you and JoJo Siwa are now the same age. Congratulations. Oh my gosh, you and JoJo Siwa are the same age? Sorry. You want nothing? Listen, I think it's okay to want presents. Woo! Do your thing, do your thing, do your overload thing. That one. Wow.
Enemy down.
Your overload did the bare minimum, Miranda! I want an AR! Yo!
Hurry, Shepard. We are inside the loading docks.
I show you the tattoo? I know! Guess you just gotta post a really cool picture about it, huh? Guess you just gotta post a really cool picture. About it, Anna.
We'll take cover by the doors. Shepard, you take point.
Oh, wait, okay. You can go that way. You go
Understood.
That way.
Right.
Oh, that's way cool.
Take point, Shepard. We'll cover the door.
Is this not point? What does point mean?
Taking cover.
Nope.
Going to ground.
We'll take cover by the doors. Shepard, you take point.
What does taking point mean? I was like, I'm right here! Oh, Tally! No! Ah! No! To watch the Kingdom of the Planet of the Apes, was it good? Like, point of the sword, the front? Oh my gosh, can we save these people? No, save them!
Those Quarians never stood a chance.
This is gonna be one tough son of a bitch to take down.
This is gonna be one tough son of a bitch.
Overlord, take out their shield.
Okay, I hate it. I hate it, I know. Oh, grenade launcher! Okay, and then... No, where is it, where is it, where is it, where is it? Overload? Oh, 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 oh! What did I just do? What did I just... What did I just do? Oh my gosh, did I just rock that guy's world? Biotic charge? I like this game! This game is good! Love it. This is gonna be awesome. This is gonna be good. This is gonna be good. That last hit was a bit... No! What? Unnecessary! Please.
It's me!
I think it was the most necessary thing. He killed Tally's friends. So, get absolutely wrecked, my friend. What a new friend! Welcome in! Hi! Charge is cool. Ooh, bam. Bam. Okay, we're over here. We're here. Oh my gosh, they're right next to each other. This is amazing. Oh, this is like... Sweet, done. Look at that. Wow! Only took me 5 seconds. That was the fastest one in history. You're looking at the world record holder. It's me. I'm just kidding. Oh, does I need... Oh, I don't need it. Is that what you're telling me? Okay. Oh, look at the babies. Little babies. What up?
Oh, what's this?
Heavy weapon ammo. Oh, cool. All right. I can now afford the shotgun. Oh, okay, cool. The trilogy again? Okay, we're gonna explore every corner. We're gonna look behind everything. Guys, I'm telling you, they couldn't have given me better cardio. Like, why do I have the absolute worst cardio in the game? Fragile crate? Ashley, use your overcharge on this. Okay, it just is. Hit it. Oh. Alright, cool, cool, cool. I didn't know there was, like, stuff in it. You know what I mean? Like, oh. This is really insane. Anything in here? No? Okay. Cool. Hey, Loki! That looks nasty. Okay, let's go up here. Oh. The environment? And Miranda? Dude, Miranda's need... Oh, okay. No, nope. That's Tally, so I can't look at her yet because I need to make sure I have everything before I move on. That's a med kit. Anything over here? No. Let's boogie over this way. Let's check and see if we have anything new. I don't think so, right?
Monster's coming back.
Well, shoot.
Mechs will protect. Safe from swarms.
Take a tattoo on TikTok? No, I'm gonna look at it after stream.
No.
I have some advice? Yes, you can offer advice. Just don't be like, when this thing happens,
here.
Don't.
Not here. Swarms can't find. Monsters coming. Have to hide.
Hey, I'm talking to you. Great. We come all this way and our only witness is a babbling idiot.
You think Miranda's...
Storm coming. Storm of swarms. Mechs will protect. Have to hide. No escape. Can't hide forever. Swarms will find you. Monsters find you. No hope. No escape.
Vitor, I'm here to protect you.
To what your allies are good at narratively? I won't say why. Okay.
Hide. Have to hide. Mechs will protect. Swarms coming. Storm coming. Storm of swarms. You're human. Where did you hide? How come they didn't find you?
Oh, Loki, you're so sweet. You don't have to do that. You know that.
The monsters.
Not to touch the door. No, it's okay. It's okay. I didn't know if it was talking to Tally or opening the door. My bad.
Why didn't the colonists fight back, Vitor? What happened?
You don't know. You didn't see. But I see everything.
Looks like security footage. He must have pieced it together manually.
What the hell is that?
My god. I think it's a collector.
Is that some kind of alien?
They're a species from somewhere beyond the Omega 4 relay. Only a few people.
Was 3 hours in character creation to not get frog face? What, you mean like what I have with the little...
With the Reapers somehow.
Listen, she's got a nice like...
To the colonies.
Nice little pout. I'm here for it. She's like...
The collectors
love.
Have advanced technology.
Love it.
They could have a weapon that disables an entire settlement at once.
It's so good.
The Seeker swarms. No one can hide. The Seekers find you, freeze you. Then the monsters take you away.
Why didn't the collectors take you?
Swarms didn't find me. Monsters.
The auto movement. Oh yeah, it is so
bad. The collectors aren't known for being.
Have fun with them, Shep. Thank you, Neo. That's so sweet. I appreciate that.
Or they were using technology specifically designed to detect humans.
Attractive male and female shepherd. Female shepherd easy. Was male shepherd pretty hard?
What happened next?
The monsters took the people onto the ship, and then they left. The ship flew away. But they'll be back for me. No one escapes.
I think that's probably all we're getting out of him, Commander.
Oh, poor thing.
We appreciate
what a waste of time. Imagine. I'm like...
The monsters. The swarms. I recorded them with my Omni tool. Lots of readings. Electromagnetic. Dark energy.
Dark energy. Is this Yu-Gi-Oh?
Grab the quarry and call.
Are we going to the Shadow Realm? Oh.
What? Vitor is injured. He needs treatment, not an interrogation.
We won't hurt him. We just need to see if he knows anything else. He'll be returned unharmed.
Your people tried to betray us once already. If we give him to you, we'll never get the intel we need.
Praza was an idiot, and he and his men paid for it. You're welcome to take Vitor's Omnitool data, but please, just let me take him.
Oh, you should join us.
You don't have to take Vitor and go. We could work together, just like old times.
I'm still trying to accept that you're even alive, and you're with Cerberus. I've got responsibilities.
I don't know you, Dual Epic.
I've got a mission of my own. I can't walk away from that.
Pictures of a
not
slider?
For you.
I don't know what to do. Now I'm stuck. If you go deep in the side quests, you will not be disappointed. Okay, so everyone says do all the side quests you can. Do all the saves. Favorite ME1? Tally. Instantly. I love Tally. I loved Rex. Garrus was pretty good, but he died all the time no matter what. Liara was fine. I feel like I didn't really utilize her that much. And I never played with Kaden and Ashley. Which is why when people are like, oh my gosh, Ashley's gone. I'm like, But Tally, okay. That's what I was going for.
He's traumatized and he needs medical care. Tally will give us the Omnitool data and take him to the flotilla.
Understood.
Flotilla.
Thank you, Shepard. I'm glad you're still the one giving the orders. Good luck out there. If I find anything that can help you, I'll let you know.
We're ready for pickup.
Oh, Tally. I am! I am an ME2, huh? Guys, I'm freaked out. A collector? Garrus was your go-to boy? Dude, Garrus was good, but literally,
good work.
Hi.
Freedom's
thank you, Loki.
The Quarians
he just, like, literally, he...
Briefing. No new data.
But it's a surprising
like he just died constantly. I think
you
I need to put armor
methods,
on him.
But I can't argue with your results.
She not join us? No, Lauren, she didn't. It's really sad.
You think about playing nice once in a while.
Diplomacy is great when it works.
Legit worst romance from parents or fight with.
But more importantly,
cross the line and trying to gaslight a fight.
The abductions.
Oh, at the beach, right? And you have to have enough paragon for Rex to stand down? Yeah. That was wild. She's like, can we even trust him? And I was like, Ashley, I'm like, you better watch. Small decisions like cause permanent damage. I know, and I'm really sad about it.
Tell me what you know about these collectors.
They periodically travel to the Terminus systems, looking to gather seemingly unimportant
items. He put it in his mouth, didn't even take a drag.
Usually
take my follow! Yes, Neil, let's go! Love it. You're gonna love it here! We're really funny!
Until now, we've had no evidence of direct aggression by the collectors.
So I didn't have Paragon and Ash killed Rex? Shut up, Lauren! What? Oh, I renegated Rex. You can renegade him into standing down? You were like, do it and die. He's like, ooh. What aren't you telling
me? You're holding something back. How do you know the Reapers are involved?
It was terrible. I would be
buried in the data. The console.
I'd be shocked.
Alliance want to believe the Reaper threat.
The only reason he's backing down is because I asked. I stand with him.
The Reapers are on the march. We need to take the fight.
And then she was like, "Wow."
If this is a war, I'll need an army or a really good team.
I've already compiled a list of soldiers, scientists, and mercenaries.
You'll
get dossiers on the best of them. Finding them and convincing them to work with you could be challenging, but you're a natural leader. I'll continue to track the collectors.
This guy's really gassing me up. He's like, you're special. You're a natural leader. I'm like... Who did a good job? I swear. Feel it? Feel it, are you watching my TikTok live but in my Twitch chat? If you guys hear funny stuff, it's my friend Feel It doing stuff whenever I'm streaming. It cracks me up. Emmy too? Yeah. I had the Paragon, but she lost my trust. Facts. That's I know, I'm pumped. Pride, I cannot wait. Did you say Ashley? Not in my run. But apparently in David's run. I would never. I knew it. I knew you were in here, you goofball. What are you doing? Before you finish recruiting? Okay. Wait.
I'm still a Spectre. Maybe I can get the Council to help us out.
Yeah.
If you think you can convince
she has Rex.
By all means, just remember, you've been
my favorite girl in this game?
Things have changed.
This one is something special. What, this guy? Or my goth mommy?
Keep your list.
My goth mommy.
I want people I trust. The ones who helped me stop Saren and the Geth.
That was 2 years ago, Commander. Most of them have moved on, or their allegiances have changed.
Okay, let's talk about Tally.
What about Tally? She already helped us on Freedom's Progress.
That was unexpected. I need more intel before I'll commit to that.
I liked her arc, but there are definitely better ones. Your first one was super fun. Let's go. Thank you for the hydrate.
Where's Caden Alenka?
Thank you for the hydrate.
He's still with the Alliance. Promoted, I believe. His file is surprisingly well classified.
Oh, David, I made my shepherd into a goth mommy shepherd.
Where's
so,
her, not Rex?
You probably can't tell. But she has like a blood red outfit. And she has black hair and black lipstick. She looks really good. I'm gonna like Jack. Oh, I'm so excited. Gotta find a way to make you drink. Feel it. Sorry if I keep leaving and rejoining. You're fine. I don't mind. You should doom scroll for a little bit and come back. You're cool. Don't you worry about me.
Where's Caden Alenko?
He's still with the Alliance. Promoted, I believe. His file is surprisingly well classified.
Yeah, surprisingly well classified because he's got a peanut rolling around in there for a brain.
Ah! Whoa.
Caden in ME1 was like, what? Wait. What? And I'm like, Caden, oh my gosh. Your favorite girl, Jack? I'm so excited to meet all these. Also, FemShep for life.
It's me.
I'm a big fan. Crackawaka, man.
Where's Garrus Vakarian?
The Turian disappeared a few months after you were declared dead. Even we haven't been able to locate him.
Maybe just
Where's
let
Leia
me know.
Tassoni?
She's on Ilium. My sources say that she's working for the Shadow Broker. If so, she can't be trusted.
Liara became a little Sneaky Snake? Garrus is a real one. Mm. Did we start any romances? Well, I accidentally romanced Caden because I saved him on Vermeier, and he was like, oh my gosh, love you. And I'm like, yo. Don't. You're thinking too far into this, man. But it's cool. If you can't donate here, donate on Twitch. No. You can donate here, feel it? You goof. About Tally's mask, she keeps it on unless you romance her. Mm. I heard that she used to see a picture of her. Not the peanut boy. Dude, he literally though. Literally. I'd be like, hey, Caden. Let's go over here and fight this battle. He's like, do I take my gun out? Yes, Caden. Yes, take your gun out, buddy. That would be great. Can you, over there, there's some aliens. Can you go get the Geth for me? And he's like, yeah? And I'm like, yeah, buddy. Yeah, go. And then when I set him off with the, like, aliens to help protect him, he's like, me? And I'm like, did I not just say you? Did I not choose you, boy? And he's like, I go with them? Yes. Yes. Go with them. You go with them. Go. Hilarious. Don't choose the Asaria on Steam. Okay. You're going to have to remind me. Because awesome. How much I love these characters. Oh my gosh. Tally's the best. The best.
Okay. I get it. They're not available.
You're a leader, Shepard. You'll get who you need.
You worry about the collectors. I'll make sure my team's ready.
So do I actually not get my team back?
Good.
My captain of my captain because of Ashley?
First, head to Omega and find Morden Solus. He's a brilliant Solarian scientist. Our intelligence suggests he may know how to counteract the collector's paralyzing seeker swarms.
Okay. And the second
Sounds good. What else?
Not spoiling it? Okay.
Pilot I think you might like.
Morden!
He's one of the best. Someone you can trust.
Joker!
Just like old times, huh?
Look at our boy!
Joker.
Look who's talking. I saw you get spaced.
Got lucky with a lot of strings attached.
This is my goth mommy. Look at her! She looks so creepy.
Stirred up. The council just wanted it gone. The team was broken up, record sealed, and I was grounded. The Alliance took away the one thing that mattered to me. Hell yeah, I joined Cerberus.
You really trust the elusive man?
Well, I don't trust anyone who makes more than I do. But they aren't all bad. Saved your life, let me fly, and there's this. They only told me last night.
Let's freaking go. Oh my gosh. Demon, what's up? He has experience in singing. Is he gonna sing to me? Listen, if he sings to me, I can't take him seriously. Hello again, Anna Kendrick. Hi, Cookie Monster. Hey, Silent Kid, how are you? Cerberus' pockets are deep. Dude, apparently, look at that thing.
It's good to be home, huh, Commander?
Look at that thing.
I guess we'll have to give her a name.
Do I get a namer? Stop, let me name her. It's gonna be BB Girl. Okay, if we get a namer, it's BB Girl. I love seeing my reactions. I remember having them the first time. Dude, fire. You're in for a wild ride. Ah, making a tier list. Let's go, demon. I love it. Reapers are going to be SS plus. No freaking way. They're going to be nasty. I'm scared. You're doing good? Good, I'm good. How is Risa going to feel about Miranda? So far, Miranda is kind of mid. Like, she's hot, but I'm also like, you shot someone right in front of me, so I don't trust you no more. Oh, you'll take your song seriously? Oh. Okay. Do you guys think I have time for one more, like, chapter? Or should I stop right here? What do you guys think? Not a fan of Ashley, though? I wasn't in there. That's why she's dead. That's why she died. Oops. One more. Okay. I got half an hour, so I just wanted to make sure. Oh my gosh, look at my outfit. Oh, I'm eating. I'm absolutely eating. Look at me. Look. Stop. Look at me. Look at me. Look at... Ah! You're telling me right now that if I didn't walk into a Hot Topic, everyone would turn their heads? Look at me. Look at me.
Welcome aboard the new Normandy, Commander.
Okay, you take me to a 3 days Grace concert. I'm freaking ready. Slipknot?
I'm looking over the dossiers.
I fit right in.
I recommend starting by acquiring more
Solus. I look so good.
The Solarian professor on Omega.
You're back. Yeah!
We know the collectors use some type of advanced
if you need
technology
to, but no need to rush into your experience. Aw, Steven, thank you so
we'll
much.
Need him to develop I just don't want to,
I don't want to have to go to bed late, because I'm actually going to go to the gym tomorrow. I'm going to work on my muscles, you guys. I'm going to work on my muscles. Okay. Advanced technology knows our victims. We need to have and develop a countermeasure. That's a good point.
And without that countermeasure, we'll be helpless if we ever run into the collectors.
Oh my gosh, I
love that. Seems
like the most logical place to start.
It's me!
Who are you?
Who is happening? Hi, Edward! Go to bed. Good night, Mike! It was so nice to meet you. I actually said that Ashley lived. That's okay. That's okay. People got mad at me because I didn't like. So I let Caden live. People were like, "Why would you do that?" And I'm like, what do you mean? What? Oh.
Helmsmen aren't happy when someone takes control of a ship away from them.
Also, especially feel it. Do you want to see? Arthur's currently walking.
Mr. Moore's talents will not go to waste.
Let me
combat,
get him back when
I
he's back inside.
The electronic warfare and cyber warfare suite.
That first line is a proven lie.
I cannot interface with the ship's systems. I observe and offer analysis and advice. Nothing more. I'm guessing it takes more than just the three of us plus Joker to fly this ship.
Mm.
The Normandy has a full crew. They're at their stations awaiting your orders.
Final preparations for takeoff are complete, Commander.
Have I played any Yakuza games? I haven't. But some people even asked me that today. They were like, oh, you should play
Jacob
that.
Jacob and I should return to our
the piece
posts.
Of the baby. Okay,
confine
Arthur.
Us if you have any questions.
Artie! Hi, BB! Guys, he got a haircut today. I'll show you what he looks like. Hold on. So, if you're in my Twitch channel, which I just had someone redeem, I want to see the baby in my Twitch channel, which is why you probably heard that, like, Star Wars reference. Arthur, can you come here so I can give you a treat? Come here. Come on. Come here. You want a treat? Come here. No, I know it's over there, but I have some. Look. Well, come here then. Whoa, all right. So this is a... You give me a follow on Insta? Thank you so much! So this is my puppy. This is Arthur. Oh, goodness. He just got a haircut. He looks so handsome. Are you handsome? Are you handsome? He's kind of starting to get a little bit white because he's around his eyes because he's six. But he's so cute. Can I give you a treat? Thank you. Okay, hold on. Can you wait right here? Okay, well, can I... Hold on. Breathe. He's like, Mom! Mom, give me a treat! I'll get you one. Hold on. I got you. Oh, you smell like a puppy. I love you so much. I'll put that over there. Put that there, okay? Alright, you ready? Now you have to wait. Show everyone on TikTok how good you are at waiting. Wait. Wait. So the little treat is right there on his little snoot. Okay. Good job! He's such a pretty dog. You got it? Yeah? So pretty. Love the red. Nobody likes Jacob. Yeah, because he's apparently he's stale. Arthur, is he stale? Is he stale? He's like, what do you mean? You want to go see your dad? You're looking like you want to go over there. No, you want to stay with me? Okay. Oh, she's gonna sit on the med bay? Does she? Alright, I'm gonna explore
Welcome
the ship.
Aboard, Commander.
Tech labs.
A scientist is required to use the technical laboratory.
Oh, okay. So I need a scientist? I need a friend? He is like talking to cardboard. You do flyball? That's so cute! Let's go talk to Joker for a minute. Oh! Hi, Dad!
Can you believe this, Commander? It's my baby. Better than new. It fits me like a glove. And leather seats.
And
military
leather
seats. Military base at the hardware standard, but on a first-gen frigate, they could care less if the seats
It's me.
Civilian
my gosh.
Sector comfort by design.
The reproduction is not
retrievers.
Intended
oh.
to be perfect, Mr.
Welcome
Moore.
In, Global.
Seamless improvements were made.
Hope you're having a fantastic day.
I like
As you pick up members and unlocks areas. Quiet. Oh, that makes sense, actually, because they have to run those areas of the ship.
Like
Got it. Okay, there's a downside. I like the Normandy when she was beautiful and quiet, but now she's like this. I don't want to talk about it. It's like a ship cancer.
It's not the same, Joker. Oh, there's nothing here that was even part of the real.
He could jump for joy. I know.
There's us.
Seth Green's so sweet too.
Get. The last 2 years sucked.
About Cerberus so far.
Even if an AI is spying on us, no way they'll invest this much just to screw us over. It'll be better than the old days.
I hope
people
so.
Who.
Yeah, you are such a downer.
You're such a downer. People who have money usually like to keep money or like stay in power if that's an option. You know what I mean? And they really do a lot of stuff for their own gain. So I'm curious to see how much of things start appearing like Cerberus is doing things for their own gain and not just because of me. You know what I mean? Is he so sassy? Oh, what the heck? I could choose a loadout? Oh my gosh. What is this? To take path of the least resistance and are between them? Oh, that's way cool. Let's try that. I don't know. Shotgun, pistol. I don't have anything yet. Okay. Hi! There you go. Feel it! Feel it! 100 roses! Dude, are you freaking joking?
You're doing amazing, sweetie.
Paragon. Neil. Thank you so much. You're so sweet. Feel it. Check out the galaxy map. Ooh, okay. Gotta do all the things.
Commander, there hasn't been time to really settle in and take stock. I want to say that working with you is a great opportunity to do something that matters. It's a privilege to serve on the Normandy, Commander.
I like how his lips move, but his teeth don't.
You may change your tune if we end up like the original Normandy.
Maybe. As long as the elusive.
Oh, they kind of move now. Okay.
And you do the same.
I wanted the title back.
To make sure we succeed.
Of like the top one, you're so stinking silly.
I have issues.
You're so silly.
Certain actions.
But I appreciate you so much, Fila. Thank you so much. Appreciate honesty.
Good to hear a clear opinion. Sounds like we're two of a kind.
That honors me more than you, Commander.
Hmm.
Let me know if you need anything.
Oh. Okay. Thank you very much. I'm just like checking all this stuff out because this is kind of cool. Excuse me. Weapons loadout's cool. So he's my weapons guy? Briefing room.
A scientist is required okay. To the technical laboratory.
Would love to be able to play this for the first time again. So many people have said that and have been so nice.
What's this area of the ship?
Oh.
This is the FTL communications room. In addition to interfacing with the FTL comm network. Normandy is fitted with
it's a conference room.
Entanglement communicator linked to the Elusive Man's office.
Oh, thank you for your corgi booty.
This allows lag-free communication.
To the intro? Oh my gosh, when the Normandy came in or just the intro in general? Because when I died, I was like, I literally died for all
it's
that.
Me.
Like, are you joking? Pac-Man, welcome in. I love you so much. I love your name. Jacob. Yawn. That's so funny. Quantum what?
I've never heard of a quantum entanglement communicator. How does it work?
I want to be quantumly entangled, you know what I'm saying? No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
One is installed here, and the other in the Elusive Man's office.
Hi, Paige!
When one particle occupies a given
crazy reaction. Oh my gosh, I was like...
Its entangled partner will always enter the opposite state.
See you next time. Good night, feel it. Have a good night. Have a good job. Have a good time at work tomorrow. I hope work is good. Like, what? Oh, I was mad.
This allows us to send data in the form of quantum bits.
Okay, thank you.
That's all for now.
Alright, bye, I guess, weirdo AI, thank you for literally nothing. But no, that made me mad, that I was like, you just killed me for that? Excited for the new game? They're gonna have a new game? Wait, did they announce it for real, or no? Because I'd be really sad if I missed the announcement. Okay, so apparently those are the areas of the ship I can look into. Let me, oh, I can talk to that person. What's this? Oh, hold on. Hi!
Commander, I'm Yeoman Kelly Chambers. I've been assigned as your administrative assistant. I'll manage your messages and help you monitor the crew.
Oh.
And I must say, it's such an honor to work under you.
I got a secretary! Ooh!
Please, call me Kelly.
Yes, they did? What? There's an elevator? Has a teaser trailer?
Okay, Kelly.
Anything else?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Where's the elevator? Oh my gosh. Oh, that's where I'm at. Oh, I have a cap. Oh, I have a captain's cabin. That's where I customize my armor. Cool, cool. Did it change me? Did it change my cool outfit? No, I want to see that one. I want to keep that one. Yeah. Okay, cool. Pet fish and hamster. Shut up, what? Select music. Oh my gosh. Hilarious. Oh, it got very sad. Ooh. The fishies? My gosh. Love it. What class did I choose? Oh, Vanguard. Upgrades. Archive messages. Unread messages. Oh. There's like so many of these. Why do I have a ton of unread messages? Oh my gosh. Who is that a picture of? Whom is that? Whom is that man? Right there. You're on Vanguard 2? You could shop for pets. The peanut boy. I have a picture of Caden on my freaking desk. I accidentally romanced him once. One time. It was an accident. It was literally an accident. I kid you not. I am not joking. I literally saved his life. Okay? Saved his life. And then he was like, oh my gosh. Ugh. And I picked an option that I thought would be like, hee hee, yeah, buddy. Ha ha. And he's like, oh, we're in love. And I'm like, whoa, 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 whoa. Miscommunication. Miscommunication. Because he has a peanut brain. Because he's like, you said that, so you like me, right? And I'm like, who said that? Who told you that I... Who? Who did you romance? No one! I was saving myself for Garrus! I was saving myself for Garrus. Then you're technically dating him. Son of a... Well, he thinks I'm dead, so... The men's restroom, I can go in there. But I can't go in the port observation deck.
Access to or the life support. Is restricted.
Please. Oh my gosh, a woman's restroom. Can I use it? Oh, I can't use it just for show? Cool, Mass Effect. Let me pee like the Sims? Maybe I do.
Oh, she's a cutie. How old?
She'll be a year old next month.
Oh, you'll miss her first birthday.
Well, my family lives in New Canton.
Oh, that colony's on the edge of the frontier. Could be vulnerable to collector attack.
Why are we talking about your kid dying? Hello? Wait a... Read a room! That's why. Oh my gosh, these people don't know how to read room. What's over here? Oh, what's up, crew? What up, what up? All right.
I'm sorry,
meet the new
princess,
crew. It's pretty easy to break it up, with him. Good.
Commander.
What up, Miranda?
What can I do for you? Do you have a minute, Miranda? No doubt you've got a lot of questions. Cerberus isn't as evil as most people believe.
I do.
If I can help allay any of your concerns, I'd be happy to do so. So... What would you like to know?
Right now as well, let's go, Austin. Cerberus goals. What's your goals?
What's Cerberus's long-term
goal? I'm going to interview you. What's your goals?
The advancement of the human race. Nothing more, nothing less. The Salarians have the special
task. Yeah, but advancement by killing people. Hi, everyone, good night! Thank you for the have fun, I appreciate it. I'm going to start a soldier playthrough. Listen, I liked soldier on the first one, it was fun. Who's in charge?
But those organizations are regulated by governments. Who keeps Cerberus in check? Nobody. We're privately funded and our backers trust the illusion.
Oh my gosh, good night! That was so cute!
But he's very clear about our goals.
Andromeda?
Protect humanity and serve its advancement.
Are you on Andromeda right now, Austin?
What kind of resources does Cerberus have? We're very well funded, though I doubt anyone other than the elusive man knows exactly how well. But our resources aren't unlimited. Reviving you and rebuilding the Normandy was a significant investment. And a significant risk.
Well, at least I'm expensive. Infiltrator and engineer.
It's me!
Welcome in, new friend! Super Black Bro, what up? Happy to have you. You just landed on Kandora? Ooh, that's awesome. I have never played Andromeda. I hope it's fun. Are you having fun?
Not much that you don't already know. Even I don't have access to most of his background. And you've seen more of him than most ever do. It's rare for him to become directly involved in missions, but you're something special.
Miranda's jelly!
Whatever else people might say about him, I can assure you he's got humanity's
best. Sorry about the accidental cadence shift. It's fine.
That includes you and me.
He's gonna have a rude awakening when I'm like, I have no feelings for you. Hi, Brands! You love Mass Effect, Corey? It's so good. You just beat it yesterday? Julian, what?
It's me!
That's really cool. Hey, Leo, all the fun! Hey, David, welcome in! I wonder about you.
Tell me about yourself, Miranda.
Yeah.
Oh, I guess that's
I did finish.
I've spent the last 2 years learning everything there is to know about
Don't really hype out.
Well, you should probably know that I've had extensive genetic modification. Not my decision, but I make the most of it.
I'm like really attractive. I made myself so attractive.
I'm just about anything I choose to do.
Look at me sitting here like... Loki! What is that for? Why? Oh my gosh, a freaking galaxy, are you joking? Loki! Oh, I'm sorry, Alistair's 20 wanted me to go to the map. Okay. That's like the nicest thing ever. Like, what is that even? What? That is so nice. Thank you so much. My gosh. Loki, you're so sweet. Thank you. That means so much to me.
Physically, I'm superior in many ways.
I appreciate that so
much. I heal quickly, and I'll likely live half again as long as the average human. My biotic abilities are also very advanced. For a human. Add to that some of the best training and education.
Mass Effect, this is awesome. Oh, really? Or I've seen a couple people do it now. I think it's because I'm now, like, doing it so often.
Sounds like you were designed to be perfect. Maybe. But I'm not. I'm still human, Shepard. I make mistakes like everyone else.
I just have a really attractive voice, and I'm really
everyone
funny.
Expects a lot from Austin! Someone with my abilities.
It's me!
Nice. Oh my gosh, Austin! You- Wait, hold on. You gifted before you followed me? Oh my gosh. Thank you. That's so sweet. Buy a new console, Jeff. What do you mean? Do you mean that it's like-
Thanks for the information, Miranda.
Like, they are going to probably only make it for, like, the big console. No, don't be sorry. Don't be sorry. That's just crazy. That's just really nice. I just never expect that kind of stuff, you know? It's just really cool.
Commander Shepard, the hero of the Citadel. You did humanity.
You saved the council? Yeah.
As Sergeant Rupert Gardner.
They said it won't be on a PS5. What, a PS6? A PS6. I don't know why I said it like that. I'm
you
so sorry.
Have everything you need?
PC yeah, new gen? Do. That's fair.
But have you ever tried to prepare a decent meal with
though.
Military provisions? I'm good, but I'm no miracle worker.
Okay.
Taking down the collectors is going to be rough business. The crew deserves a few fine meals before they throw themselves into
the first
fire.
PS6, I'd be really cool if it came out with it. Okay.
What do you need?
If I had some quality ingredients... Oh, shit. You've got more to worry about than grocery shopping on the Citadel. Forget I mentioned it.
If I head that way, I'll keep an eye out.
Much appreciated. Most of this list is probably standard fare for those namby-pambies on the Citadel. Anything else you'd like to talk about?
Do you have everything you need?
If you happen to find any of those supplies on the list I gave you, it would be much appreciated.
Okay. I am
otherwise,
at the beginning,
I'm
yeah.
doing fine.
When you started streaming, like today, I started at 8, I believe. So we're just about hitting our limit, because I'm gonna... Oh, I can't go there.
Officer is required to access the
okay! I just want to look at the... I was just looking at the ship. Because people were like, go explore it, it looks so cool. And I'm like, ooh, alright. Medbay.
Commander Shepard, I watched the Normandy crumble with you on board. It's good to see you alive.
I'm shocked. You're serving on a Cerberus vessel now?
I look so good.
Even to me. Yet.
Please, this can. Okay, I'll go nice and slow.
The kind of trauma you endured would have changed most people.
Happy crew is a happy
Not
shepherd.
You, I see. Welcome
Medbay!
Back.
You're playing Mass. Yeah, I'm playing it now! You met my favorite doctor ever? Oh, really? Hey, JD3, how are you? No, you're... Wolf, listen. You can lurk as much as you want to, which just means that you don't have to. It's very low maintenance. You don't have to hang out. You don't have to talk. Don't you worry about it, okay? Don't you worry about that.
You've been with the Alliance for years. Why leave now?
Remember her from Mass Effect 1? Wasn't she just, she was the doctor that just was in the med bay on my ship?
I was stationed at the Mars Naval Medical Center. A very respectable position, but it wasn't on a starship.
Colonial military life isn't for you?
Yippers.
I've spent most of my life on warships, never knowing what the next mission might bring.
I'm kind of like, I don't know who her voice actor is, but the creaking of bulkheads. That's familiar. Especially with a woman like me. There totally are. We're literally everywhere.
Life planetside is just
some of us just have anxiety and we're shy. Some of us just get nervous.
Master, do you have everything you need?
I believe so. This medical bay seems very much like the sick bay on the original Normandy.
Oh, that's nice.
Only thing missing are my...
Very true. Reserves. No, but for real. We're out there, okay? We're just like... We're going through a mental breakdown. We're having a moment. You barely meet any... You know what? That's okay. And it's hard...
I'll see you later, Doctor.
It's hard to find people that find it difficult to put themselves out there. But it's also difficult to, like, find people... In general, you know what I mean? Finding people is hard. We are inside gamers. No, but for real, sometimes we're inside gamers. Oh, this is the guy that was being mean. Fire! Fire! What's up? We're gonna go to the engineering bay really quick and then we're done. Yeah, we're inside gaming. We're literally just playing Overwatch. We're playing Overwatch and we're trying to rank up, but nothing's working. Oh, what's up?
You came all the way down here to see us?
Oh.
You're speaking to our commanding officer.
I'm touring the ship, getting to know my crew.
I love the scars.
I'm Engineer Kendall, handling the power control systems.
You can go this see the Gabby. Normandy crash site.
That's Engineer Gabriella Daniels, actually. I'm responsible for the propulsion.
Most of the people like us are in hiding or choosing to stay single, which is totally fine. You know why? Because relationships can suck sometimes and be really draining.
I can't complain. I just wish it didn't take so long to calibrate the FPA arrays.
Kenneth, you're complaining.
What kind of problems are you having?
When they upgraded the Normandy design, they got a bit sloppy with the FBA couplings. I won't bore you with the tech, but there's an array of attenuators in the primary power transfer system that channels the field bleed.
Kenneth, you're boring the commander with tech. In short, if we had T6 FBA couplings installed, it'd save us a lot of maintenance time each day.
Why isn't something like that already installed?
It's probably just a design oversight. Efficiency isn't affected. It's a maintenance issue.
Also, the T6 model can be hard to find.
National I'll find it.
Stellar Dynamics discontinued.
That'd be good, right? Because then if I fix my ship, well, I know you'd love that. Am I a full-time streamer? No, part-time. Just part-time. I actually, I'm a doctor in my day job. So, this is just for fun. Ken joining your training return feelings on Cerberus.
What do you think about Cerberus?
Actually, we don't know much about the organization other than the Normandy.
Is Carolyn Seymour?
You know, our mission
that makes so much sense. So smart. Listen. Listen, we tried. You're a doctor? Yeah. Yeah. Alright, thank you for the follow. Thank you so much. Oh, thank you so much. That was so sweet. Oh, wait.
Anything else?
Okay.
Carry on.
There you go.
But yeah.
I'm amazed
that's so sweet. I'm an audiologist, which just means that I do hearing tests and balance testing for kids. So, yeah, it's really fun. I really enjoy my job. And it's not something that I feel like I could give up. You know what I mean? Are you fine? Are you family with Jennifer Hale? She's Fimla Shepherd, voice actor. What do you mean? Like, do I know Jennifer Hale personally? Oh, familiar with Jennifer Hale? I'm not. Besides, you know, her doing Mass Effect, but that was it. Nate, hey, you love this game. It's so good. It's so good. I'm job searching now. Lauren, let me tell you. Do you have a passion? Like, what's, like, your passions? Like, do you want to work in the medical field? What do you want to do? What's kind of your deal? Because I love talking about jobs. Love it. Environmental science and plants? Oh, okay, that's cute. Wait, are you a botanist? Do you do botany and stuff? Because that's really cool. Botany is way cool. All right, guys, here we go. We're at our map. Ah! You're a baby botanist. Oh my gosh, that's so cool. Oh, wait, what? Oh.
not have enough fuel to travel any significant distance.
Sorry. And write during work? You're a writer? Oh my gosh, how cool. Such chill professions. I know, that's really cool. You're a construction? Nate, listen, let me tell you something right now. Construction stuff? Wild to me. Absolutely wild. The fact that people are like, oh my gosh. Oh, we can move now. I don't even know where to go. That was crazy. They're so calming. Literally, that's so cool, though. Normandy crash site. Overlord. Oh, there's so many of these. Oh, those are the people that I'm supposed to find. Oh, okay. A fantasy novel, though? That's freaking cool. It's a huge map, dude. Construction is the bomb. By far one of the best Max Effect games. Let's go, Jacob. Crash site, I'd go there. Okay. Alcaria. Let's find Alcaria. Mass relay.
We have no fuel. An emergency FTL jump is necessary to reach a fuel station.
Well, I can't just look. We happy now? Okay. Omega 4 relay.
It's me.
Gosh, this is crazy. Welcome in, Seth. You're gonna like Omega? I tried to click on there and it just like didn't set it to enter orbit.
It's
this
me.
Is my first time playing, yeah. Gotta get your
until
fuel.
We have a solution in place. We cannot utilize the Omega 4 relay.
Okay. Let's go back over here. Alcaria. Investigate Project Overlord. Recruit the convict. Recruit the warlord. Citadel. Oh, we go to the Citadel? Local cluster. This is nuts. Omega is final. Oh! Okay. Gotcha. Brahan, thank you for the heart puffs! You guys are so cool. I have to get to... What was it again? Alcaria? Okay. Let's do this. Does it tell me how to get there? Amada Omega Nebula. Okay. Omega Nebula. Amada Omega Nebula. Okay.
It's me!
Amada, this way. We already have fuel. Meep. Wait, right here. Wait, why is that not it? Explore the Normandy crash site. Yeah. Oh. Jeez, you're running out of fuel fast. Here we go.
I have detected an anomaly.
Carbon, water, and ice. While low density, its large size is valued during a thick atmosphere of methane and ammonia. Ugh. A core of a second outer gas giant. Alcaria has three moons. Uluru, Wangina, and Baiame. Scan. I scan it? Different systems and planets, that's all. Ooh. Do I accept helpful tips? Yes, but no spoilers. Because I want no one to spoil things for me. Launch probe.
Probe launched. In research projects, platinum is used to upgrade sniper rifles, shotguns, and medical equipment. Probe launched. In research projects, palladium is used to upgrade heavy pistols, armor, and cybernetics. Probe away.
Find the white indicator. There's a white indicator? Where's the white indicator? What do you mean? Huh? Move around till I find stuff? Okay. This is nuts. On the radar! I don't have a white arrow yet, you guys. Where's the red arrow? Press L2. Oh! 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 Oh!
Probe launched.
Ah! Got it.
I found something.
Scans confirm the wreckage of the Normandy on the planet's surface. No signs of life or mechanical activity. Stable landing zone located. Land. Alright, and then we'll land, which is perfect. And use upgrades. I need to use upgrades. Really bad. I know. I was like, there's no white arrow, you guys. What are you talking about? Am I dumb? Turns out, yeah. Yes, I am. Listen, the blonde runs deep. The blonde runs deep up on her. Okay. Your favorite game series? Let's go, Silver Fox. Hold on, someone asked me somewhere that someone said something. Arthur, it's okay. You're into child development? I'm actually into audiology. But it's kind of similar because we talk about like hearing development and language development and stuff like that too. I might cry. Oh. Don't cry. Nate, you gotta play
it's
again.
Me.
It's to upgrade your ship. Okay, I'll upgrade my
it's
ship.
It's me!
Kerrigan! Jacob! Thank you! Okay, this is a perfect place actually to save. We're gonna save right here.
It's me!
And this is where we can start on Wednesday, just like go right into it, which is awesome. I don't know if y'all know, but this weekend's a 3-day weekend. So on the 25th, I'm actually going to be doing a 24-hour stream, not only on TikTok, but I will be doing a big part of Mass Effect on TikTok, but it'll be like literally starting at 12 a.m.
Ah!
Like midnight-ish, 12 a.m. But I'll be playing for a good amount of time. So if you want to come in, hang out, leave me tabbed up. Or if you just want to watch, you know, totally fine, whatever. But that'll be on the 25th. So we'd love to see you guys there. It'd be super cool. We're also doing a ton of giveaways, you guys. A ton of giveaways. I'm going to follow you right now. Hold on. I don't forget. Okay, I got you. Like a ton of giveaways. Like so many giveaways. It's insane. It'll be on the 25th. I'm actually going to post the schedule in my TikTok. I've only done one picture once because it was like TikTok said that they'd push my content, I guess. And it was the picture that's like, I'm turning my PC on for you. And it's from my husband just being like, I'm turning it on. And I was like, so this is love. Mm-hmm. I thought it was funny. And it got like some views. And I was like, oh, they are pushing it out. So you will see a picture, I promise. And it'll be a little picture that has the schedule and a little picture that has redemptions. You do not, listen to me, you do not have to come over to Twitch and do any redemptions. You don't. But if you want to do giveaways, they will be primarily on Twitch. You just have to come in, hang out for a little bit, and then come in at the times that we're doing giveaways. Some giveaways will be more expensive than others in terms of like the buy-in. The buy-in are these are called extra lives that I have set up as like a check-in. So that way people who have been supporting the stream for a long time have a higher chance. But there will be ones that are like everyone has the same playing field. There'll be some new games. I'm giving away some meme stuff, which is going to be pretty funny. But it's a Y2K stream. It's about to, it's to celebrate 2,000 followers on Twitch. I'm really, really proud of it. And so I would love to come see you. Come hang out with some giveaways. It's going to be so fun. So I hope to see you guys soon. Seriously, it was such a pleasure hanging out with you. For all the new friends, thank you guys for coming in. It has been absolutely wonderful to get to know you. And I hope to see you guys on Wednesday. We'll be starting around, hopefully, 7 MST. It might be a little bit later because I am doing a mental health awareness stream on Twitch. So it might just be like a smidgen bit later, maybe 8. But I will see you guys then. I hope you have a fantastic, wonderful, beautiful rest of your day. And I will talk to you guys soon. Thank you for being you. Love you guys so much. I'll see you later.